There you go.
Real life?
Mm-hmm.
Yay! Hi, Facebook world, YouTube world, TikTok world, tweet world, Instagram world, wherever you find this. So this is our dear friend Roger, and y'all know Shani by now, or today Saki. So we all wanted to drop into a practice together, and then as the day progressed, we're like, wow, I really wanted to drop in and give to Roger. And Saki and myself had been talking about offering session work together. So it was a beautiful opportunity for us to connect as the three of us to explore something we want to do together. And to give to you, Roger, who you just give so much. You're really an amazing human. And I'm happy you're here and appreciate all your help and your love. And
a long drive from his home to come visit as well.
So with that, let's just drop in, closing our eyes, going into our body, breathing in through the nose, out through the mouth, letting the jaw drop and relax on the exhale. Letting your eyes really relax, noticing behind your eyeballs, your cheekbones, your lips, letting it all relax. Letting your breath become deeper into your belly. Sound. Envisioning with each breath we connect to the eternal oneness, to the air we all breathe, letting the breath in the room, the wind and the room, the breath of one another, caress our insides. Take all that pleasure and breathe it back out to the room. And Roger, and I invite you to really drop into that receiving space. Envision Saki and myself dropping into those parts of your body you feel contact with us, envisioning the energy flowing from our hearts across our arms, down into our hands, into you. As we breathe, connected to the earth, sourcing, self-sourcing, divinely sourcing, connecting. Noticing the simple but potent possibilities. And just grounding into breath. Giving, sharing. Points of contact between us. Breathing into these parts of your body and filling up with touch with each breath, saying yes to you, yes to us, yes to receiving. Oh. source of grounding. Connecting to our power with our voice. Three powerful vocal humans coming together, sharing in the silence of breath, sharing space and time. I'm so deeply grateful to have you here, Roger. So deeply grateful for how you show up in the world in deep service, care, love,
kindness,
harmonizing,
empathetic.
It's an honor to share love with someone has deeply invested their entire life
to serving others.
Yes. Being completely heart-centered and sourced with every one of your super powerful human capacities to do exactly that and nothing but.
While structured innately.
Let it move through your body. Sometimes the shaking
now, no, I can't see where you are, and imagine you're working your magic up there, and I would just, if you could go right on that, the nape of the neck, connecting it to our hands, bringing that energy to your feet, bringing that energy to your mind, yes, letting it flow through your entire being, giving it a sound. What does it sound like? If it didn't have words, what would the sound be? Give it a sound. What is it?
Oh, God.
That's a sound. That's totally, oh, God. Oh, God. Wow. Oh. the Om to your exhale.
Mumbling, yes. A little bit, so you're definitely, you know,
being trancy.
Yeah, you're in a great place. You're usually, you're so clear, you are so in your body and so aware, mm-hmm. And I'm so happy to hear.
How honored, yeah, that you were able to drop in.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, I am gonna stand up just to,
yeah, move your body. I invite you to do that too. Like moving your body, wiggling your fingers, if that's what feels right for you at this moment. And I'm gonna, yeah, if you wanna grab me the camera. And thank you, Roger.
Thank you.
Yeah. You don't have to do anything. You stay in your trance and enjoy the shit out of where you are. Thank you so much. So let's look at that awesome face and, like, say,
complete relaxation.
Yeah. See how easy and simple it can be to drop in and be. Mm-hmm. We were just being. That wasn't planned. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So thank you.
It's important to meditate every day.
Yeah. And meditate together. Yeah. Meditation, there's no rules, too. So have fun. Bye. Want to say bye?
No, he's glitched out.
Yeah, he is bye right now. Meaning, like, yeah, he's gone.
Okay.
He's like,
bye-bye.
Bye.